Turn these things down. What's up, chat? What's up, Carter?
What's up, dude?
All you know.
What I know is that fucking Battle.net is not liking me.
This Battle.net is not liking me. Well, let's see if it doesn't like me either.
It's just stuck on waiting on another goddamn update.
Oh, that sucks. I'm actually loading in the game right now.
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna give it my computer a quick restart then, since it's been sitting at waiting for another update, and no matter how many times I click on fucking start update now. And if it still doesn't work after that, I guess the only choice I really have is or at least the next chance, it would be to uninstall Diablo 4 and then install it from scratch with the update.
Try to do a scan and repair before you do that.
I did. It got stuck on waiting on an update too. I didn't even start the scan.
Well, that sucks.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, I will be right back.
All right. Should probably pause my music then. All right. Playing on controller, chat. What's up, guys? How you doing? It's been a long time. Hope you all are well. Let's go to Twitch. Make sure that's, you know. We'll just mute that. All right. Perfect. Okay. Wait for Carter to get back. Oh, I'm in the main town. All right. That's a side. All right, let's see here. Where am I supposed to be at? Not where I'm at right now, that's for sure. Oh, that's a side quest. Where's the main one? Oh. All right, here we go. Damn, that's way up there, huh? Alright, well, for grins, let's just travel to Firebreak Manor and come back. Go get my horse. My mighty steed. Nice to meet you.
All right, it's finally updating.
Hey, Carter's back. Yay. Continuing the story right now.
Cool. Yeah, I'm a little bit ahead of you anyway, so it's fine.
Oh, there's a waypoint over here. I'm gonna run back real quick. Grab that waypoint. Then I can at least have... Yeah. Travel port. See, my update was only like 2 seconds long. That's all it took.
Yeah, mine's almost done. It's at 90%. It was just taking forever to actually trigger, and no matter what I did, it didn't want to fucking trigger until I finally just restarted. Because apparently I can go fuck myself.
Yeah, I'm just going to tell you this right now. The game's running super choppy.
I'm not surprised. I mean, today they just... it's a full release today, right?
Yep.
It was like 2 hours ago. Three, almost.
Dude, this thing is like... I'm not kidding you. It's lagging. You can go watch the stream if you were just... If you were just watching the stream, you would see what just happened to me. It's ridiculous. Mm. I can barely use the sprint.
That's fucking irritating. What the hell?
Yeah. Poor man must have his hands full.
And my thing is stuck at 90%. That's great.
And my thing
is
stuck.
Go fuck yourself, Diablo!
Agreed.
Worker, tell me to go fuck myself so that I know not to try. Like, fuck. One of the two.
Do me a favor, but just tell me I'm being retarded. Tell me I'm being stupid without telling me I'm being stupid.
And yet I'm the guy who's stupid enough to probably need to be told directly, and I can't be told indirectly, so.
Greetings.
Alright. Alright, it's finished.
Alright. Welcome, welcome.
Why, thank you. We would have popped up on the wrong monitor. whatever.
Whatever he says. Fuck it.
What else is there to do? Exactly. No, I forgot to finish the last 3 hours for the second reward. Shit. All I got was the first dagger so far.
Yeah, me too.
Damn.
Dude, I'm literally I keep getting stuck. I go to press the dash button and it stops moving and it sits there for a second. Not while I'm in sound. Driving me bananas.
That's irritating. Also, you may want to know your stream shows Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2.
Why?
No clue. Isn't that a setting in the what's it fucking called?
Yeah, and I changed it. What the fuck? I swear. It did not keep my title.
That's so stupid.
Fuck you, Twitch. Little bitch.
Twitch can go fuck itself.
Kiss my ass.
Doesn't your request to join?
And I just declined it. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, how cruel.
It says invite.
It's funny you say that. You say that as I watch you accept it on your stream.
And...
Just saying. I knew as you were saying it that it was a lie.
Drinking a big
ass. Where the fuck am I? Brass egg? Oh, I see. Wait, where the fuck am I?
I don't know.
Weird.
Oh my god, the lag is killing me tonight. You know what the worst part is? I opened like ports on this for this fucking game.
Oh, that's bullshit.
So, I don't know why I understand why he's running my asshole, but whatever.
Hey, quick question when you get to that control game map, am I where you're heading?
Hold on.
You're good. Because if so, you may want to teleport back to town and then fucking teleport to me.
No, you're not where you're...
Yeah, I am there. That's me.
Oh, is it?
Yep. Oh. Yeah, I have this town discovered since I went a bit ahead on that bit of the quest line. So I've got this place unlocked.
I won't be... I'm not far away.
Okay. I've also got the waypoint to the next area right after this area unlocked. Chew. But we'll meet you in between.
Are you good? What? Eh, it's fine. She's fine. She's gonna have to learn how to deal with this more and more as it is, so. All of these corpses. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm like right there. Yeah, I'm about to enter into the...
Yep, it's right here.
Yep. There's the waypoint. Braystag.
You picked a fine time to visit Braystag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
Donan sent me.
At least... It is us who will protect this village.
He says it so, you know, nonchalant. Don't insult me.
There is an ominous fog uphill.
Like, mass, what did he want? What did he send you with, huh? Some fucking money? Shortly. You know?
Are you here to
a message?
I seek a demon who
passed. What do you want?
So.
That's funny.
That's what it was. Well,
see, Mike, that's where you gotta fill it in yourself. Like, for example, Donan sent me to find the highest quality prostitute he could.
I mean...
It's a role-playing game. You gotta get creative. Fill in the blanks.
Fill in the blanks. You look like someone who's seen the movie. Hope I can do the same one. Grizzly bear!
Fuck you, grizzly bear!
Eat shit! Bless it. Thorn beasts, here we go. Watch out, watch out, watch out! They're gonna be thorny.
Don't let it get behind you.
Stab me in the ass.
Exactly. And that's one anal penetration you really don't need.
No, you regret that.
It's not the kind of special prostitute Donan was searching for.
Exactly. That's the $2 one that costs a lot of money and, you know, exactly, comes with a lot of things, you know. Mm-hmm. Just because they say venereal diseases can be cleared up doesn't mean that they don't linger with you, all right? Like herpes, it comes back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dead deer. It was on accident.
Yeah, I've done that multiple times.
Where are you fucking at? Hello. Hello.
Oh, the entrance? It's over here.
Oh, I'm
It's over where that travel thing is on the mini map.
Oh, yeah.
I need time to do that.
Jump down in the creek.
Ooh, chest.
Climb up. Didn't give a shit.
Yeah.
Who's this fucking guy?
No clue.
Alright.
Wait, why is the passage blocked?
I guess he was one of the quest guys that I wasn't paying attention to.
Come on, Yorin. Open the damn passageway, you bastard. Hey, whoa! Alright. Here you go. Eat my army! Now I'm gonna regenerate him. Alright, hey, ding dong. Are you done opening the door yet or not? No? No? Alright, alright.
The dipshit isn't, apparently.
He's too busy over there finger popping his ass up, you know?
Yep!
Hey, guy, with your gun diddle fart around.
100 years ago, something like that.
Boom.
Oh my gosh. The guys are just
they're
not
coming out of
stopping.
Nowhere, dude. This is crazy.
Uh-huh. Like, they're not hard, but they're coming so frequently at the most random ass place.
Fucker. Come on.
Fuck
come
off,
on,
bro.
Runa. Whore.
Dead whore.
Alright, thanks for opening up, pal.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna eat all of their, you know, corpses. Why? Because I can.
Why not?
How's the stream sound? Sound good?
Oh, to be honest, it was still muted from earlier, so I haven't heard it yet. Oh. I sound particularly obnoxious.
Well, that's okay. Well, that's okay. I'm a good friend. Hey! Aww.
To be honest, I sound a lot louder than you do on stream.
Yeah, I know. It's because I have it turned up a little bit more. I should turn it down.
You almost seem to sound a bit too quiet, but in a good way, sort of. Like.
Yeah. I could turn yours down just a little bit. Oh, I died. Fuck. That's what I get for turning you down.
I wasn't even paying attention. I've just been killing shit.
I was like, fuck.
Get out of here, shambling bitch.
All right, I'm back.
Cool.
Sorry.
I was about to try and rev you.
That's what I get for not paying attention. And fucking off.
Come on, dude, trigger the door already. Where is this fucker?
I don't know. Probably because I gotta run in here, sorry.
Yes. Chamber. Now you're good. I thought he was following both of us separately, so. You've never been here. Is it raining?
Yeah, it rained for a minute.
All I saw was Joel's message about it raining sideways.
Alright, Yorin. Come on, buddy. Like I was assigning a new ring. Spirits should be free to Lilith. Stretch. If you
bring... Okay, I'm gonna mute the stream again. It's getting annoying hearing my voice twice.
Did it sound better after I lowered it?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I didn't sound nearly as ear scorching.
Alright.
exploding bitch.
Boom! Sit on it, Fonzie! Ow, bitch! Boom.
Found the gold thing.
You what?
Found the gold thing.
Oh, okay. I'll be there in a second. I was killing an elite over here.
Nah, you're good.
Me and my army of skeletons.
The elite just happened to take interest in me the moment I popped over.
Babbers.
All that's left is to bring this back to the front and then wait for the door to open.
Just doing I'm working for a cookie thing. It's a start at least. Really starting to piss me off. Cause she thinks every time she goes out she needs to go get a tree. Mm-hmm. So she does it 1,000 times a day. So like that's not how this works. Demonic markings.
Mm-hmm. You get a tree to start with for learning what the right behavior is, but beyond that, it has to start to die down, and then all she gets to accept is just praise.
Yep.
He doesn't deserve a treat every single time. Perish.
All Ash forgotten.
Wait, we are not your enemy.
Oh shit. Here we go.
Oh,
there. We got Wildwoods.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, fuckers.
These guys are stronger than what I have through here. Lack the required essence. Oh yeah, because there's an enemy boost when running at a party, huh?
Mm-hmm. Erida would never
stand for it. I always forget about that.
Unless... Yep.
Oh, something has happened to her.
Shut up, you shivery bastard.
Ow! Fucker.
Drop the random ass rare ring.
And what?
Whatever you popped open over there, just drop the random ass rare ring on my screen.
Huh, thanks. I can't see it, so. Go away, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
It must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead.
Ah, shit.
These runes. This is Erida's work.
I have seen others.
Erida was...
We'll need to stop her.
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
I ate just a little bit too much, and I think I'm feeling kind of sick.
Ooh.
Yeah.
What'd you guys eat?
One of those fucking freezer pizzas, the really cheap square ones.
Oh, yeah.
Usually pretty meh.
Tostino party pizzas. Yeah, those just make you feel sick anyway.
I'm not a fan, but everyone likes to get them sometimes, so.
Yeah.
I just deal with it.
They're good to get a 4-pack for like $5.
So. Exactly. They're pretty cheap, and they're really not that bad.
No, they're not terrible.
And sometimes, like tonight, I do feel a little bit sick after eating.
Yep. Yeah.
That was one of the revered dead from the Cairns. Returned to the worms.
Oh, okay, should I walk in your house? Damn it, you don't have anything I can steal. Did poor you bitch. Think so easy
dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty
got so much random shit.
I need a gem.
Erida came through with a beheaded dwarf. It seems spotted.
I'll stay here and protect these two.
The fog don't suppose you can pick that up. Leave them
undefended. No.
Too bad. I remember didn't think so, but with a shot.
Yeah, it's okay. Sure, I'll probably get a gem fucking around in here at some point.
I love the vulnerable effect that rogues can use. It always just starts making their health drain so much faster.
Mm-hmm. It's like stun.
Mm-hmm. That on top of my flurry, which is upgraded in a way so that it fires off in a circle around me, so any and all enemies in close range get hit. Plus, all of them become vulnerable so long as one enemy is vulnerable in that surrounding. So it takes just like 2 seconds for me to make an entire crowd vulnerable, and then you and me both pile on DPS on them and fucking crash them. Your skills that make shit dark?
What?
Is it your skills that make shit dark like that?
Yeah.
But have that dark effect, or is that an enemy?
I think it's my skills.
Okay. Just curious, because I remember seeing that before when we were playing together, but I didn't remember seeing it the last time I was playing, so I just got curious.
Yeah, I think it's just me.
I thought it was enemy effects for a while.
Yeah. I think it's just a necro thing. Because technically they are like a demon from hell. Fucking die! Kill them all. Sort it out later.
Yeah.
Eat a big one. What are you doing, Bamush?
Fog is thinning. I should check on Lauren.
My skeletons have just been beating shit on this dude. Hey. Hey.
These bitches, I swear, we kill one and then two come out of fucking nowhere.
Go get it. Go. Yeah. Thank you. Sorry, Babs got her ball stuck under the bed.
No, you're good.
It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack, swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo.
Gobshites.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
W.GG!
W.GG's! It's good shit, too. I'm all out. Need to order some more. It's tough. Where are you going?
This way is the wrong decision.
This? Okay, I was like, where are you going?
ignore me. Just go the way you were going.
Alright.
That's where we went before, where we already cleared the enemies out. It was that was not the case, so.
There we go. Gotta kill one of those thingies.
I need more time.
Boom, boom, boom. Raise more skeletons, Jesus.
I need more time.
Did you kill it?
More. I got him. What? Why? What the? Alright, was that just lag or something? I couldn't control myself at all for like a good fucking 20 seconds.
Yeah, that's
when I know I wasn't stunned.
Alright.
Bullshit.
That was fun.
Yeah. Oof, after this quest, I'm probably gonna hop off early. I don't know what's going on.
No, you're good,
dude. I'm not feeling great, and suddenly I've got a growing headache, too.
Yeah, you're good, dude.
Oh. Well, apparently I wasn't given a choice, it just sent me a network disconnect.
Nice!
Fuck me, then.
Yeah, right?
I wanted to finish the quest, though, goddammit. Selected party member was not found. Code 316703, you bitch.
What, I get banned already? I've been live for 40 minutes. I got banned already? Fuck!
They're saying that for me. Like, I can't enter the game. Selected party member not found.
Huh.
I can't enter my own game.
Damn.
The fuck, Diablo? Go fuck yourself.
Damn.
Bull fucking shit.
Damn. That sucks.
I swear, it's like I decide I want to fucking just finish a quest and it says, no, you need to leave now.
Hey, logged in.
Maybe.
It just said you logged in.
Oh, yeah.
A nice quote, man.
Oh, let's just see. A queue for login. Okay, that's great. That's funny.
I slayed 1,000 ghosts.
Woo!
He's a ghost, 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 ghost.
What on earth is glitching on your screen?
Hmm.
That was weird.
Only one of us
Irida.
Will walk away from this.
All right, Irida. I don't think it's gonna let me in, and I don't care anymore. It hates me. I'm okay with it for tonight.
It's like D4 is just like, yeah, you know what? Do yourself a favor, Carter. Go fuck yourself. Damn it! AWS notifications. It's like some asshole enabled it for 8:15 at night every night for him to get notifications.
Yeah, I wonder which fucking dude did that. Goddamn.
The guy bitching about it on stream.
And those who survive. Well, I'm sure there's plenty out there like that. Who knows who it is? From
hell. You've fallen for the demon's lies.
True. True. You're not wrong, sir. You're not wrong.
Only granted me the power. All right, dude. I am gonna hop off.
All right, buddy. You have a good rest of your night. We'll chat with you tomorrow.
You too, dude. Talk to you in the morning.
Chat with you later. See ya. Even. And you all right, chat. Have your answers. Yep. Yeah. Even better. Let's fight a boss. Ow! Oh, it's four of them this time. That fucking sucks.
I need more time.
Babbers, what are you barking at?
Need more essence.
What? She still hates that thing, huh? She keeps wanting to sniff it, but she won't bite it. I don't understand it. It's like, yeah. Like I said, I think I'm gonna have to like go get some of the Kong treat stuff. For. Oh, bitch. See, this is where I wish I had Carter right now, because then I'd have, you know, I'd only have to take care of two, because he would take care of the other two. Teamwork makes the dream work. Ow! Oh, thank God, I got some potions. Thank God, I got some potions. Oh. Stop hitting me with electric. Oh my God, really? Oh, I thought we were gonna have to deal with that shit again. Holy shit, chat!
The stronger prevails. So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
Well, I just whooped your ass, lady, so, you know, yeah. Not to be mean, but... Ooh. Almost want to go see if I can get that to go up, because that's a rare scythe. Fab stuff. Oopsie. Oh, okay. Mine does, yeah. Never mind. Two ranks of bone prison, too. Holy shit. Yeah, no. I like that better. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Frog in my throat. Ready. Going down. To gold. Slain villager. I'm gonna head back, I'm gonna finish this one up, and then I'm probably gonna call it on Diablo for the night and then switch over to MLB the Show. Play some baseball for the rest of you guys. So stick around for that. Call it The Adventures of Bill Boggs. Killing more grizzly bears.
She is at peace now.
I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism.
Sorry, buddy.
Sacrifice.
Every time a Diablo game comes, you just assume somebody's gonna die.
My mother's word. I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Boom. All right. I like the maximum life thing. That's shadow resistance. I could go back to the other town. And I have better stuff back in. Cause.
Not while I'm in town.
Shut up. Let's go back to Kovashad. And see if I can't find some gems. Fire resistance, that's 75 armor, 25 armor. I mean, resist all elements isn't a bad thing. All right. Babs? Ah, damn it. I didn't upgrade that scythe. I just destroyed it. Fuck! Oh well. Almost want to do 5% on that one too. Don't resist all. Let's go drop the rest of these off. Hey. Go settle down. Dog is losing her mind. All right, so that'll be it for Diablo tonight. We're gonna just do, you know, a quick hour. I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to MLB The Show real quick and go to the restroom, and then when I come back we'll be rocking that. So give me just a moment, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna put on some music and I'm gonna switch over. So I'll see you guys in a few. All right, chat. I'm back. Hold on. Let's update that stream title. So this is the rise of Bill Boggs. Back, baby. I'm playing some MLB the show. MLB the show 23. All right. All right, we're in. Boom. Chat, I'm gonna keep the music on in the background a little bit. That way we don't have to hear. We'll turn down the stadium sounds a little bit. Oh, what? I'm in the middle of a game? I don't remember playing a game.
Cade Fergus. And the right-hander back to work. That's in there. So I was wrong. It's okay to be wrong every now and then. No doubt.
All right. Let's see if that. How that sounds, chat.
The 0-1.
Oh shit.
And a bunt towards third.
Oh, they called it foul. Only foul thing was a damn pitch. Boom! Struck him out.
Pulled the string on the changeup. Jim Haley went down on strikes his first time through. That pitch clips the outside corner. Strike.
Thank
one.
You, ump.
Swings through that.
Another 0-2 count right here. Pitcher just in the driver's seat. He can go anywhere he wants to go right here.
Oof. You're going slurve, baby.
Here comes
Come on.
Swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss.
Just absolutely rolling on the mound. He's looking very much on his game in the early parts of this one, Boog. Fully on the attack with these hitters.
That's 7 strikeouts already, so he's got a good pace going, no doubt.
Oof.
That one fouled off.
All right, change up pen.
The 0-1.
Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Don't hold me here.
Here's the 0-2.
Fuck, that was just me.
Foul ball, he stays alive.
It's because I'm baked, chat. It's because I'm baked.
Two down, nobody on.
And put it up. Miller on his way over. Oh, come on. Really, guys?
Bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
Some heat there at 90.
I'll take a 98 mile an hour heater. Too bad it was right down the dick. So if I was actually playing against like a AAA batter or an MLB batter, yeah.
And welcome back. We go to the top of the fifth. Here's the third.
Take it out of the park. Fuck. Yep. Told you. Miller sizes this one up. I got it. Makes a nice run of catch. Nice catch. And there's one. Nice catch.
Almost a loud start to the inning on that first pitch. Man, he's going to want that one back, no doubt.
Number 22 will hit next. Struck out swinging his first time.
On the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome. It seems like within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
All right, chat. I'm trying to make it sound a little bit better, look a little bit better. Not staring right down the dick of that.
Next one misses. Now 2-0.
Well, he looks more focused on the plate and working the count after that first at bat strikeout.
The 2-0 is in for a
shot. I need to just turn off the fucking commentary. These guys are morons.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And it's even up.
Babs, do you need to go outside?
Got him. And he's down on strikes.
Taking that as a no.
For the second time today.
He's locked in at the plate when he's using the whole field. He was out in front there. Just needs to let the
ball. Ah, okay.
Back on track. Good pitch for the strikeout.
Ah, fuck. I went with a fastball. He wanted the slurve.
Ken, in the box here, lets that one go for a ball.
All right, hold on.
And another ball.
This umpire can eat me, all right? Like, legit. Motherfucker.
That pitch in for a strike, and it's 2-1 now.
Yo, I know you just told me to go fucking fastball. I'm going curveball.
There's the swing and a miss.
Told ya.
Now this offense has just been locked.
All right, now I'll go fastball.
Innings of shutout baseball.
Next pitch inside. Oh, 3-2 now.
Really good take, yeah, especially like two slurred strikes.
Like slurred on that one. Bitch!
Lace down the line. This looks like extra bases. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. The throw in. Cannon into second, and he's got a double.
Just a really nice job of turning on that pitch and smoking it down the line. And there's no one playing there, so once it drops in fair, you're on your way to extra bases.
Here we go. Now,
pretty big at bat coming up with a chance to even this ball game up.
I don't know what the fuck happened there, but thank God I got the curve on that. Like, amazed they fucking had anything on it.
Runner at second, two down. That one is absolutely
yeah, he smoked that ball. Oh, thank you. Oh, he absolutely smoked that ball. I really gotta start working on my outside location. It's a problem. This is that I don't pitch outside of the zone. I try to keep it like right on the line. And that's just not good enough. Let's go, boys. You know what? Let's go with that. Fuck yeah. I should have did the retire the side in order, but I don't know if that's going to happen.
For a strike.
No, I'm going fastball. Lone in the corner. See, I don't understand how that was a strike and the other one wasn't. You fucking asshole. Let's see if we get this idiot to swing. Right on the edge. That's my bad. Come on, guy. Come on, guy.
Next offer is foul back. The idea was right. Looking to locate that fastball up and in. He just missed his spot a little bit. Next pitch is inside. The count now 2-2.
That's a really good take.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that's one,
so there's one
to get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Now it's the shortstop, Casey Martin. His righty-lefty splits there. And that one just misses. A ball and no strikes. Swing and a miss as he was out front.
Oh no, I got it right.
And that is cut on and missed. 1-2.
Boog, it looks like that curveball backed up on him, and although it's a mistake, it works out really good for the pitcher. The hitter's timed it up, expects it to be to a certain spot, and it just doesn't get there.
Got him! Down on strikes, and he
That's two. I probably should have went with it, like, you know, thinking about it now, but whatever. It is what it is. Fuck it.
Three-pitch strikeout, last time up. Gotta put up more of a fight in this one.
Yeah, that's in there for strike one.
Curve.
It's been a big pitch for him today. He's been able to get ahead in the count with it. He's also been able to use it to put guys away.
Fouled off two. Left side.
All right, let's just... If I retire this guy in order, or this side in order.
Right side.
Yep, Ferguson. There it is. Fuck.
Sends it to first.
I knew it. I knew it.
One, two, three inning. Nothing doing here this half to the bottom of the sixth inning. The Sea Dogs on top here, 1-0.
Damn it. Hey. It's time to settle down.
Wyatt Mills comes on now.
Hold on, everybody.
Hasn't pitched in the last 3 days.
I was relieved in the seventh tonight.
These guys just hadn't been playing fundamentally right. Sound baseball, but today they
didn't even know I was still in the middle of the game, chat. You have to pay attention to the details. That's great. That's always great.
And your final score here today, 2-1. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Shambi saying so long.
All right. Confirm exit. Let's move on. Next game. 11 strikeouts in 6 innings. That's pretty good. Nice. Everything progressed. All right. Do that, and now we'll turn this on. Get back in. Sign us back in servers. Road to the show. Let's see. Bullpen. Nice.
Like
Okay.
Boom. Cat. Yeah. Yeah. What's up, buddy? You too. Get some rest.
Player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Okay. Don't die. It's a good dab, wasn't it? You're welcome, sir. I will. You have a good night, Vic. Let's do control, man. We're gonna do 2x on control. Let's see what happens. Alright, next one.
Welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Some double-A baseball coming at you. It's the Portland Sea Dogs and the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. First pitch coming at you right after the break.
And now, your New Hampshire Fisher Cats.
Bam!
Just about to get underway. And towing the slab here, number 47.
Well, he's been a very dependable starter for his club, and what stands out for me is that left-handed hitters have really struggled batting below 200 against him, and it just tells me they have a hard time tracking the baseball. Maybe it's the release point, maybe it's the motion, but just some way, somehow, they've got to figure out a way to pick it up and try to have some
success. Damn it, that was me.
On the left side.
Put it in the dirt.
A 1-2. The punch out there,
1-2-3.
And there's one down.
Whoa.
Frustrating end to the at bat for the hitter, and I'm sure that's going to sit on him for a little while.
You want Sorry, to bud.
Hit the fastball. Sometimes you can overthink things, and I think that was the case right there.
And now, number 5. Psh. That one's in there, 0-1.
Sometimes I just get so trigger happy, like I just have to press the button. Doesn't make any sense.
Flips a breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one, something off.
You know what? I'm gonna put a two-seam fastball right up in the corner. Oh, it didn't go where I wanted it to. Still go, so I'm alright with that.
You can punch out the top two guys in a lineup to start an inning. Got to be feeling pretty good out there on the mound because
see what this curve does.
Just having a distraction, table setters on the base paths, and all of a sudden you're dealing with the number 3 hitter. Any distraction can cause you to serve up a cookie, and instead of it being a solo shot, it's a 2- or 3-run homer.
Next pitch misses, ball 2.
First two hitters get punched out on strikes. Take some notes from the dugout when you get your chance.
There we go.
The ball hard somewhere.
There we go.
Swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes to count with 2 outs.
Hey, strike this guy out. Let's go.
Got him.
I did.
Out the side to begin
it
the game.
Went one right down start. The dick, though.
One,
again.
And we're still scoreless.
What, you want to check my shit, little fucker?
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now the right fielder, Will Robertson. Boggs back to work. And that one wrapped foul.
Hey, here we go.
The pitch. Swing
Boom.
And a foul straight back.
Fucking... Come on, man.
Misses, it's a strikeout.
We'll take a look at the 3-pitch sequence here. Pretty simple.
One. That wasn't even close to where I was going. One.
You can really
two.
The zone and see how aggressive the hitter's going to be trying to protect and battle. And right there, clearly he was in swing mode, but all you can do is hope to foul that off.
And now, number 21. On the ground at first.
Nice.
Dive,
go.
Takes it himself, and he got him. nicely done at first.
Nice dive, dude. I like that. I like that.
Love to see that because most times it's the shortstop or second baseman, but he wants to get in the mix
take
a little
it,
bit as
take
well.
Take it. Take
this
it.
Lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Left-hand batter waits. And a foul ball. Kicks and fires. That one drifts inside.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch. We're trying to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Popped up, foul territory behind the plate. And that's
all right, you can have it, dude. It still showed the baseball, so I didn't know what we were going to run into there.
Nothing, nothing. Welcome back as we go.
Why do I need an inspection every time? You inspected me beforehand.
Luis de Los Santos. Boggs back to work. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Makes the catch, and there's one gone.
I'll do it myself, boys.
And now the center fielder, Zach Cook. Strike one.
Cook. Right down the dick again.
And he's been wearing out home plate lately. He scored 10 times in the last 10 games. That's off the mark.
Oh, so you're a big hitter on this team, eh?
And right back to the mound.
Damn it, that one's on me.
They can't make the play.
Yeah, that's an error. Yeah, suck my ass. I'll take that one. I don't know why this game hates me when I do that, but whatever.
Today's lineup, and he was drafted in the fourth round back in 2017. The pitch.
He's in the zone. Fuck you, crowd.
The base runner at first with one out.
Oh.
Fights that one away and the count remains 0-2.
I think I got away with one there, chat. Just be honest with you.
And the right-hander deals. Popped up.
He's up. You better tag back up, bitch. Yeah.
Down and there's two gone.
Still can't believe I got myself an error.
Next
to
hit, Alex DeJesus. His first at bat was a strikeout. In there.
Oh, what a beautiful slurve.
Right now, I am aggressive over the heart of the plate. This guy's been so you know you're going to get a good pitch.
It was just that much late, chat. Just that much late. And it fucking
Andy O'Toole. Good job to fight that one off.
Do-do-do.
The O-2. And that's down and away.
Come on, mother.
Fights that one away, still 1-2.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter does it.
Oh, go sit down.
Swinging for the strikeout.
Go sit down.
Up to the heater. So no runs, no hits.
Can't catch him that.
But they leave
just
him stranded.
Move on.
Inning number four.
Fuck out of here.
Nothing, nothing. And welcome back. Now it's the DH, number five.
And don't worry, chat, it's literally an entire full jug of water and like a scoop and a half of Gatorade, if that. Might be a full scoop of Gatorade total.
Now the right hander ready to go, still no score.
So it tastes like literally watered down Gatorade. Just so I can drink more water. Water literally has no taste. And here's a thought for everybody. Fish fuck in it. All right, you know? There you go. There you go. Think about that while you're chugging your water.
Grounder off the pitcher. Tosses to first. One up, one
thank
down.
You.
Catcher coming out to check on him. It looked like he got him on his back leg. So you'll wonder if that might be a problem for him in terms of pushing off the rubber.
Yeah, it's a great point, and we'll have to see how he looks. But to me, it appears he's moving pretty well. I think it's just going to sting for a while, but hopefully nothing more.
Here's the left fielder, Brock Lundquist. He struck out swinging last time. In there, and it's 0-1.
The Fisher I like that it gave me.
So far in the game.
Gave me that.
And a foul ball.
Hey, will you stop making me throw fastballs, please?
Strike three. Got him looking on the changeup.
Excuse me.
Will Robinson digs
hurt
in
my chat.
He's 0 for 1. And a swing and a miss.
0-1 to count.
All right, here we go. Two seamer. Woo!
The notches strike out.
I'll take it.
50 this season.
So two seamer.
Quietly there. Onto the top of the fifth week.
On the edge.
We're tied. Nothing, nothing. Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the fifth. Yeah, the batter now, number 21. There's a strike.
You know, this group of hitters just aren't putting together very many good at-bats in this one. Just one base runner to this point, and it's not exactly early anymore. They have guys in this lineup capable of sparking something, but it just hasn't happened
right
for them yet.
Curveball. I'm going to go just a little line of
the
zone.
The wind of the pitch.
Fuck.
0-2 curve right there.
It's early.
The hitter kind of expects that, and good job of just showing that confidence and trying to get back into this count.
Bows it off, still 1-2.
Come on, Mike.
Kicks and deals. Stays alive.
Foul. Doing foul right now is my fucking pitching.
Here's a 1-2.
Terrible.
Puts it in the air out towards left center.
I go.
Miller.
We'll sit down.
Grab on the run. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Phillip Clark. He popped out his first time. One and oh.
Almost beaten that guy, chat.
Yet to pick up a hit here. And there's the strike.
And he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Swings and misses.
Boom.
And that is strike two.
Oh.
It's a good take.
Just out of the zone. Fuck.
Here's the 2-2.
Up.
Field.
Up.
He's out. The grab on the run.
Who gives a shit? It's gone.
Now at the plate, Luis De Los in the air, out towards left center. No trouble
yep,
here.
Hang on.
It away for the
hang on.
And that ends the inning. He's through five without allowing a hit. Five innings complete, and we still have no score.
All right.
Welcome back. Here's the center fielder, Zach Cook.
Where are we at?
Come on, guys. Come on.
Yeah, we'll just do clutch. There's a strike. We've been elite all game.
The number of first pitch strikes, he's not afraid of contact. Some guys, they'll nibble just because they don't want to get hit hard. That's not what we're seeing here.
And down on strikes. And there's one down. Go sit down. Go sit down, please. He wants with the baseball
right now. Ernie Clements.
Yep.
Getting ready to hit. His righty-lefty splits there. He swings and fouls one off. This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard.
Fastball up top. Nope.
Next offering upstairs.
Ooh. Wants me to go slurve again, huh? All right, here we go.
That's downstairs and
that was just on me. Oof. We're not going.
The 2-1.
Go to seam. Oh, and we get one. Nice.
The Fisher Cats still looking for their first hit in this one. That misses. And the count's full. Struck him out swinging.
Boom!
Catch up to the heater.
Now can't believe that one.
Alex DeJesus, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. And a big swing.
Suck it!
Measures 6 feet 2 inches. 21 years old. And he was born in the Dominican Republic. A little out front there as he swings through it.
Where do you even begin with the talent we've seen from the Dominican Republic? Vladdy, Big Poppy, Pedro.
Oh, that's fucking.
On.
I got it. Me.
Makes ooh. The play and it's ah. Number 3.
Thought for sure he smoked that ball. Damn.
Set for the last half of the 7th. And now here is number 5. The pitch. There's a strike. Strike 2.
No ball, 2 strikes.
The wind of the pitch. Now fly ball to right center. Esplin in position.
Got it.
He makes the grab, and there's one away. Now the batter now, Brock Lundquist.
Boom! Right in the corner.
Consistent with his command out there on the mound, consistently throwing at the knees. Pretty impressive when a guy can repeat his delivery like this.
Oh, that was.
Lugo on the run sends it over to first, and a couple of quick outs.
All right, thank God we didn't get that.
The game down, whether it's in the batter's box or on defense, and right there, that was a good job of knowing just how much time he had. We talk about that internal clock. He was able to gather himself, get a good grip, and make an accurate throw across the diamond. And now, Will Robertson, first offering, and it just misses.
Damn.
Still no hits on the board. One out away from taking the no-no into the 8th.
Whew.
1-1 down. Hey. Strike right there.
That's that was just me.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the 3rd straight at bat. 7 no-hit innings.
Boom.
8th inning coming up.
Boom.
C-Dog. And welcome back. And now the first baseman, number 21. The right-hander back to work. Close but called a ball. And it's 1-0. Boggs. Still out there to pitch the 8th and working with a big lead.
He's been excellent. Really on his game in this one. And at this point, he wants to finish what he started.
Left-hand hitter waits.
All right, there we go.
Is there a debate to be had about shutting him down, maybe to preserve some bullets given the score?
Absolutely. When you consider over the course of a long season, guys put a lot of stress on that elbow, on that shoulder, but you also have to pry the ball out of a hand of a guy like this because he's so competitive.
Next offering is foul back.
pitch.
Fights it off, he'll see another.
You know, he's been so great today.
Come on, guy.
He's just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, hasn't shaken off the catcher very much at all today.
Ground ball to the right side. Cavadas steps on the bag, and that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth.
Still rolling to start the eighth, just five more outs to get.
Clark up for the third time here, watches that one miss.
The it's umpire.
That pitch not even close. A 2-0 count.
Now. Not even close. Look at my balls.
He's got to make sure that pitch is right on a tee for him.
Next off.
Really, that one's one though, right? Yeah.
Swing and a miss as he was late that time. And the righty deals. On the ground right side, and it goes just foul. And it's filled up.
Still just the second batter of the inning, and on the
that wasn't a check swing.
Pitches. They got him working hard out there.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. And there's two down.
Isn't easy to do.
All right, thanks.
Like this, known for using the entire field, just couldn't sit back long enough on that one.
De Los Santos, the next to hit, takes ball one. That misses the zone.
Come on.
The count is 2-0.
No strike.
And a pitch. Just missed.
Fucking come on!
He's been throwing strikes all day. Gotta be ready to hit if you're in the box.
In for a strike, and a count is 3-1.
Now just about to hit that century mark, 100 pitches for this game.
Next offering finds the zone, and the count is full. Two outs. Swing and a ground ball out to short.
Thank God I got out of that. Thank God I got out of that.
Eight down.
Holy fuck.
Still a zero. Back here at the ballpark. Now here is Zach Cook. Everyone's attention on the no-hit bid now. Three tough outs to get. Check swing, no appeal. Yeah, that's ball one.
You can only imagine the nerves that some of the defensive players have right now. You got to have the mindset, I want the ball hit to me, but in front of that, you hope that he strikes the hitter out.
That one misses, and it's 2-1.
Strike.
Got him looking. That's a strikeout.
Okay.
Fastball inside just freezes the hitter. I don't think he was ready to pull the trigger. A lot of times hitters are looking away, and that one locked him up.
Clement in the box again, takes a strike. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
So impressive how the velo is still there, even this deep into the outing.
In the dirt, gets to it on to first. In time for the second out. Good job to clean it up after the drop third strike. DeJesus in the box with two gone and takes a look at a called strike. Liner to second and picked on the hop. To first, the final out of the game and history here.
Congratulations to him.
No hitter.
Dominant all game long.
No hitter, baby.
Play behind him defensively.
No hitter.
Everyone was on board pulling for him to finish the no-hitter, but most important,
it was a no-no with an error, all right? I don't know if that counts or not, but no-no with an error. I'll take it. Wow. 13 strikeouts. Nice. I'll take it. I'll take it. No-no. Yeah. I'll take it. Boom. That's not bad. Skill set progressed. Everything progressed. Oh, yeah. Everything progressed. All my controls went up. Nice. Improving your reaction time. That's what I like. That's what I like to see, chat. Okay, we need to open up that pack. Oops. Wrong one. Inventory. So how do you improve that footwork, that first step is to always have to be in motion. So get going towards the pitch, towards the plate, expecting a play, you're gonna be quicker. You're gonna have a quick first step, but you always have to be in motion. That'll help. Go with the recharge. Not that I'm going to use it. My guy is maxed on everything. Actually, I can go get another one now. Got 8,000. Probably go buy one. Go buy a diamond. Ooh. Ooh. Painted cheese or filthy cheese? Mm-hmm. Okay. I already got that one. They put out the new packs yet? Set 2 yet? No. Okay. Alright, I'm waiting to see if they do new packs. I heard rumor that they were going to launch a new set of packs beforehand. So, if they do that, then I'm going to spend about $100 and buy $100 worth of coins to buy packs. And we'll do that as an opening on Friday. $100 worth of packs. Because they're on sale right now. And maybe we'll do a giveaway on Friday too. That's what we can do on Friday. Give away something. Alright. We'll rock the painted cheese silver. Okay, that's awesome. Now we get an extra perk. How about we don't even need to buy anything? We got a break. Nice. Boom. That helps. Oh, do I need to change my pitches again? Son of a bitch, yes I do. Okay, four-seam fastball. Change up. We've got the curve. Yeah. And then on the outside, we've got the slurve. Where's my slurve? Guys. Slurve! And my fifth pitch. The two-seamer! Song always makes you want to do the, you know, thing from fucking God bless Chris Kattan and Will Ferrell. Fuck, can't remember the name of it right now. Night at the Roxbury. That's what it's. Song always makes me want to do that. All right, chat. We're gonna go one more tonight, and then I am going to call it for the evening, and then we'll be back on Thursday. Another 2 hours probably on Thursday, kind of like this one, and then we'll be back Friday night. We'll do Friday night is going to be $100 worth of $100 worth of packs, and you know, I might do a $25 Xbox gift card giveaway that night. I'm thinking about it. It's on my mind, especially since I'm back now. I'd like to kind of get back to the community a little bit and see if we can't grow a little bit more. So maybe I'll post up that'll be happening Friday. See if it'll help people join the chat and join the Discord. But one more game. Let's finish it up. Training facility. Let's see what we can got here. You know, I really want to get my durability and my stamina up. So we'll rock these. There we go. We'll get 32 and 32. All right, I'm pitching. Come on. 10-2. I've pitched 109 innings or something like that. July baseball coming at you. It's the Binghamton Rumble Ponies and the Portland Seahawks. I have the All-Star game coming up next week. I really thought I'd have got called up by now. I'm just saying. Right, I thought I got called up by now. Whatever.
All right, first pitch coming up. Today's starting pitcher, Bill Boggs. Gonna be hard to top his last start, Singy.
He was outstanding. Complete game shutout. He got some great support from his defense. He's got the swing and miss stuff. Everything working for him. We'll see if he's got it today.
And here is number six.
Oops.
And nobody went. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Righty to the plate. Smoked on the ground a second. Gathers and throws to first.
I'll take it.
And a quick out number one. Jose Peroza now at the plate. And that's in there.
Oh, there's a slurve. And a curve.
The air down the line. And
out
of foul. The 0-2. And he's down.
Close
on
down.
Two gone. Two all out. Right. Space is empty. And here is Jonathan Araúz. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Right-hander kicks, deals.
Boom.
Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball.
Clearly trying to stay back a little bit longer for that changeup as he fouls that fastball back.
Come on, folks.
Got him looking for the K.
Onto the you can go first. Back holding your no dick, score. Dude. Just go sit on the bench. You'll be fine. It's okay. You know. Maybe go enjoy that cock meat sandwich, you know. Fucking ask your skip to give you something. Second. You know, a little right fucking
Quinn Brody.
Aloe vera for that damn burn. Yeah, he was.
Fun. Swing at that pitch. You'll be looking for a new bat.
That catches the top part of the zone, and it's 1-1. The pitch. Good eye on that spot.
It's a good take.
Ball to right. Puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Check swing of the first pitch. Look down to third. And no swing, says James Kingsley. No score here in the second. Pitch misses there. And now 2-0. And that clips the inside corner.
In today's game, not that many fastball counts, but hitters still in the back of their minds, they're looking for one.
Whoa!
Changeup call right there. Excellent pitch selection to go.
I'm sorry if my pants got you there, doggy. Ooh! All right, all right. Come on.
The plate is pound him inside with good velocity. They're doing that right here.
Ooh!
Struck him out. Off to a strong start, Singy. He's pitched out three of the first five he's faced.
Well, he's definitely minimizing contact. He can get the swing and miss when he needs it, but he'll also keep the defense fresh behind him, allowing some.
I didn't even let that. I didn't even fucking hit Y. I didn't even try to hit Y on that one, chat. I wasn't even going to, because the last couple of times I've hit Y, I've either one fucked it up trying to throw to first, or I've missed. So just in that one, I was like, yep, that one can just sail, right? Fine. Have fun with it.
Boggs back to work. And first offering is fouled off. And that's in for a strike.
That's two. That's two, chat. That's two. What's up?
High fly ball out to left center. Dearden drifts towards
it. Who gives a shit? It's gone.
Number one on the grab. Here's the third baseman, Jalen Palmer. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Here we go, guys. Here we go.
That was... the fuck you throwing at, Mike? A wall?
Kicks and
house? Players. A barn?
And a count one and two.
Mixing his pitches.
That guy
really
was gonna
well.
Smoke that fucking ball.
After seeing the changeup, see if he can elevate one.
Oh.
He does get the swing and miss.
He goes down looking.
Wow, that's a tough call.
I'm just gonna say it now. That guy is gonna be pissed off. I would be.
Not quite in the strike zone, but he found a spot that the umpire is going to, at least for now, allow him to get that call. So hitters are gonna have to make an adjustment, but pitchers are gonna learn from those things and really try to exploit them if they can.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I although he probably should have stood in there and took one. Holy Mike.
That's in there. Two and two.
All right, come on. Let's ring this dude right here. Right here. Right here.
Center,
I mean, pop-up's fine. Still gets the side of the inning, but I would much rather bring them.
No scores. Back here at the ballpark, and now the center fielder, number six.
All right. Boom.
There for a strike.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across.
This I'm gonna
is
fuck with him.
To go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope.
Didn't get anything there, chat.
Do this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
All right, come on.
And a pitch.
I think he called for a curve. But...
next offering. Up in the air, right field. Makes the grab.
All right.
Going up one down.
Quick in and out. Come on.
Next to hit, Jose Peroza.
Struck out on just three pitches last time.
And a slur.
Now this guy is just filling up the
oh, right I hit the wrong
don't
button.
Get yourself an 0-2 hole. You better be ready to pull the trigger on the first pitch.
And a curve.
It looked like that curveball.
And now we're going to go right back to slur.
It's a mistake. Right. It works out really good for the pitcher. The hitter's timed it up, expects it to be to a certain spot.
I mean,
it just doesn't get there.
I'm okay with that.
And that quickly.
Two up, two down.
He's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Araujo's in the box now. No balls and a strike. The Rumble Ponies hitless so far in the game.
That, yeah, no, I was about to say, he better have fucking called that a strike. I was going to throw something.
And here it comes.
Mike, what are you doing, guy?
Foul ball still, a one and two count.
Slow it the fuck down, guy. Fuck yeah. Go sit down. The bench is that way, guy.
You can sell it like a fastball. You drop the velocity, you get the swing and miss, and you walk off.
No, no, through the fucking... yeah.
Welcome back. New inning getting started. And now the right fielder, Quinn Brody. And that's in for a strike.
Well, these guys, they're not going to be happy with the at-bats they've been having so far. We're in the back half of the game, and they're still searching for a base runner. He's been great out there on the mound, no doubt. But it's also been a disappointing performance at the plate.
It's because I mentioned it. I mentioned a no-no, and it fucking bye-bye. Mention the no-no, and bye-bye.
You'll see the shortstop or left fielder be able to get it if it hangs up in the air long enough.
What the fuck you doing, Mike?
It just died and found a way to drop in on the green stuff, but base hit.
Cortez in the box now.
Hit into a double play. Come on, guy. That way I don't feel like such a jackass. First base, trying to stay out of a double. Damn it. I tried to go outside with that.
And there's one down.
Nice. Tag up. Fuck.
Stepping in, Jalen Davis. Grounded out his first time.
Boom.
In there, 0-1.
It's just been an impressive outing so far. Continues to pound the zone, pitch after pitch. He's been...
Beats the second.
One. Double play. Double play.
Still nothing.
Yeah. Job, five. Boys. Home half of the fifth. Hit that double play.
The Sea Dogs on top 2-0.
Who gives a shit? It's gone. It was up and at an angle and,
and here's the first baseman, JT Schwartz. Hey, no outs here. Boggs back to work. There's a strike.
There's a strike.
Flips the corner.
0-2 count. Both pitches on the inside part of the plate. Hitter is thinking, I don't want to get beat here. This is a good time for something off-speed away.
Next pitch downstairs. Ball one.
Oh, fuck me. Four.
The 2-2 on the way. Waves at the
bench. Bench is that way, bud.
No doubt about it. It passed right through the heart of the strike zone, and he just couldn't get the bat on it. When you strike out on one like that, that's when you start having conversations with yourself, and they're
conversations with yourself. And the conversation is, we fucked, bud. We are fucked. That was trash. Fucking on bats. Got two.
That's a little bit low.
I kind of want to go run my dick into a wall. Come on!
Eddie deals. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout.
But that's a strikeout, right? Yeah.
Felt like he should have had him looking, I think. But, you know, that's good composure right there.
Telling you, man.
Way to come back with another good pitch to get him to swing and miss.
Takes a ball as he stands in for the second time. And it's 1-1.
Hey, two outs here, two outs.
Way high.
Fuck me.
And it's even up. Just off the inside edge. And now filled up. Payoff pitch. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. So another good inning.
Chalk it up. Chalk it up.
Shutout innings now. On to the bottom of inning number 6. Back here at the ballpark, here's the center fielder, number 6.
Yeah, we're going to go with that one.
And the right hander back to work.
I think we can end the inning without allowing a run.
There's
hopefully.
A
knees for a strike.
Quickly into an 0-2 count. Yeah, this guy is not going to like life here in a second. Because you'll have a tendency to chase if you look down. Or, yeah, no. Me, I won't like life here in a minute. Fucking.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Oh. I was weak. Okay, good. I was like, I thought he crushed it. I was about to say, fuck me. The last thing I need right now is that bullshit.
We'll hit next.
And that is in for a strike. It's 0-1.
Alright, I fucked up the pitch. That dude swung at it, so I'll just take it. I'll fucking take it.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Look, it's fan cam, everybody. Make everybody sick in the chat.
Welcome back. Now it's the right fielder, Quinn Brody.
And a made bail.
Fouled off. He was late.
Just aim for the stars.
Strike two. Boggs. Into his eighth inning of work, Singy. He's been good.
Yeah, he's the type of guy that gets better as he gets deeper. Ooh. Okay, you get to him, you get to him.
I fucked that one up bad, chat, and I still... Yeah, I'm fine. He can do I'll take it.
He wants with the baseball right now.
Cortez at the plate now. That's ball one.
Bitch.
Done a lot better than we would have expected, and the hitters just don't seem to have the right game plan. They're taking too many mistake pitches for called strikes.
And down on strikes he goes. That's his second strikeout. Jalen Davis, the next to hit. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. And a strike in there.
I'm wondering if they're going to let me pitch a complete game.
Pitch.
Seems like they are.
And a
yep.
Swing and a miss. And a nice inning of work there as he sets him down. 1-2-3. 8 innings, 8 zeros as the shutout continues here. Home half of inning number 8.
All right, you know, it's like the game before that was a no-no with an error by me because I fucked up.
First baseman,
and then
Schwartz.
Now this game is going to be a complete game. Yeah, all right.
Boggs, back to work. That's the third.
Oh, nice dive!
And he beats it. He's safe.
He was all over that one. Textbook bat control right here. Got a pitch on the
I mean, that was just a good hit. Good defense. I'm glad that he. I'm glad that he stopped it, and it was only a base hit. I'll take it.
And that's going to be ruled a swing.
Come on, Mike.
You want to minimize the threat.
Come on, Mike.
Sound defense. Hopefully the pitcher can get a ball on the ground and they can roll him up for two.
And a foul ball.
Yeah, shut up. I know I'm getting tired.
Fights that one away. Still 1-2.
We knew that was foul. Why am I watching?
Fouls it off. Still 1-2.
Another foul.
Schwartz gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Lifted in the air right center field. McDonough ranging back. Racing. Makes the catch. And there's one down. Here comes the manager out of the dugout, and he'll make a move for the bullpen.
Really? You're not going to let me finish this one, huh?
Joe Jake.
Huh, Skip.
Taking over on the mound.
Well, you win this one 4-0, and it feels like you could have exploded for more offensively, but you also realize that at times it was hard to score. So you get out of here.
Some bullshit, chat. That's what that was.
Ultimately, there was great pitching, and
I needed one more out, like literally one more out.
You always feel good about a win like this.
A 4-0 shutout in like, this one. For Chris,
I'll walk away knowing that that was a.
The show. Thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi.
Close enough. Actually, okay, I needed two outs. I lied. I needed two. Oh, fuck. All right, chat. So that's going to do it for tonight. I want to say thank you to everybody who showed up. I am back. Take that as what it is. My job is very important to me. And I'm trying to do a very good job with it. So it takes up most of my time. And I have a job, you know, it's I have a job that I get to do, and it's something that I went to school for, and I get to work in that industry, and I love my job. It's great. It's an awesome job. I work for AWS, and I love it. I love it. But that also means that there are some things that I have to sacrifice. So, as much as I love streaming, this isn't a full-time gig for me. It isn't something that it makes me a lot of money, and it doesn't pay the bills. So, unfortunately, it's something that I want to grow, and I want to see go, and I want to see get bigger and better. But I just don't have the time right now to sink all of my teeth into that apple. Maybe down the line when the channel grows and it makes some more money and we actually can get somewhere, then that's where I'll start thinking about those things. But in all honesty, everybody, I do appreciate everybody who has stuck with me, who's come around, who's come to hang out, who's been here for me, who's stuck by me, who understands everything that's going on in my life. You know, and I thank everybody who's been here for it and understands it and gets it. It's been a wild last couple of years. It includes moving to Arizona and coming back. Includes graduating from college. It includes working hundreds of hours for companies and for doing a lot of things that I didn't think I was going to go through. But I went through it. I'm still here. I'm still alive. There's gonna be a lot more of me, chat. So get ready. It's coming. I promise. There's gonna be more.
time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you.